Hi, I'm Teresa Heron. I'm an adult geriatric acute care nurse practitioner with Kelsey Siebold Clinic. I'm really drawn to the acute care aspect of taking care of people with acute illnesses, and I care for the population and the adults. So acute care, we tend to be more specialized in taking care of people that are acutely ill. I've got cough, I've got congestion, I've got chest pain, I've got shortness of breath. So those are the kind of things that we're more geared towards. My first experience was taking care of a very young aunt who developed Hodgkin's disease when we were young. And as a teenager, I would go with her to her appointments, and that's where I first became interested in getting into medicine. My overall approach to patient care is essentially how I would want to be treated. I try to provide evidence-based practice, financially cost-effective, and the best care that the patient can get at the time. I work to build patients' trust by establishing myself with the patient and letting them know that I'm really their servant and I'm here for you and I'm here to help you. My favorite part about medicine is that I love people. I love caring for people. I was always the family nurturer, and I think it fits my calling. I hope that when a patient sees me, they feel that they care for me as much as I have cared for them.